Welcome to Cancer Questions with Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I'm Christina Conte, the Nutrition Coordinator in the Zakim Center for Integrative Therapies and Healthy Living. Today's question is, does eating a plant-based diet reduce cancer risk? Eating plant-based foods like vegetables, fruits, whole grains, legumes, and nuts has been shown to reduce the risk of certain types of cancer. That's in part due to something called phytonutrients, which are one part of plant-based foods that provide health benefits, like strengthening our immune systems and helping the body get rid of waste. But the evidence on plant-based eating doesn't suggest you need to eliminate all animal-based foods entirely. For example, including omega-3 rich fish, like salmon, has its own benefits. If you want to increase your intake of plant-based foods, aim for 3 servings a day of vegetables and 2 servings of fruit. A serving of vegetables is 1 cup raw or cooked, or 2 cups raw for leafy salad greens. A serving of fruit is 1 cup or a medium piece of fresh fruit. You can also swap out white, refined grains for their whole grain counterparts, like brown rice instead of white rice, or whole wheat bread instead of white bread. Thanks for watching. Be well.